It won't be wrong to say that Friends is a timeless classic show that is still a worldwide phenomenon despite ending 18 years ago. With the show's reunion special this year, Friends have been in the news a lot. In the reunion episode, the cast and the makers also revealed many behind-the-scenes rules and details. So, these are some of the rules that were strictly followed on the Friends set. No swearing. In the episode, the one where Joey dates Rachel, Phoebe buys Monica and Chandler a Miss Pac-Man machine. When she fails to beat Chandler's score, she starts swearing that the showrunners covered by adding classical music. Talking about the scene, Lisa Kudrow once revealed that she was not even swearing in that scene. She said that the executive producer of the show, Kevin Bright, told her that no one should even be able to read swear words on your lips. So, the cast of the show was just not forbidden to swear, but they were told not to even look like they were swearing. Accepting last-minute changes. Even though the cast of the show had to learn all the script by heart, they could not say no to any of the last-minute changes in the script. Improv is a huge thing when it comes to sitcoms, and on a show like Friends, that had a live audience, the makers had to change so many things at the moment after seeing the crowd response. Originally, the writers had planned to make Chandler and Monica a one-time thing, that they would laugh at thinking what a mistake that was. But the live audience's reaction to seeing Monica and Chandler together in the bed made them change their decision, and this on-the-spot change gave us an iconic on-screen couple like Mondler. Not changing the appearance. The cast of the show was told to not change their appearance during the shoot of the particular season. You might notice that there are differences in Chandler's appearance during some of the last seasons, but was not a conscious thing or something that could be controlled because Matthew Perry was battling addiction at the time. The makers even added a storyline of Chandler wearing glasses to accommodate Matthew. Before we move ahead, if you're new to our channel and you're liking our content so far, make sure to click the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you can get a notification whenever we upload a new video for you. With that being done, let's get back to our topic. Keeping up with the broadcast standard rules. The cast and the showrunners had to follow the broadcast standard rules as the show often dealt with adult themes. Co-creator David Crane revealed in an interview that it was often difficult keeping up with the ever-changing rules. He said that the words that they had the liberty of using during the first three seasons were suddenly banned, and then after some time, those words would be allowed again. Due to these constantly changing rules and regulations, the cast had to stay extra careful to avoid getting any forbidden word in there. Know who it is, but it was definitely short-lived, as no one seemed to know about it except the main leads. Be punctual. Punctuality is very important on the sets with an ensemble cast because it's not possible to shoot the scene even if one of the actors from the group is missing. This is why the cast of Friends had strict directions to be on time on the set so that the time of the cast and crew does not get wasted. Talking about the show positively. No one wants to badmouth their own show. The cast of the show always had instructions to talk about the show positively in all of the interviews and during the press. To be honest, we don't think that any of the Friends cast would even want to talk bad about the show that had been given them so much. No spoilers. Be it a show or a movie, this rule is a must in show business. Friends had some pretty great cliffhanger endings, like the season 4 finale where Ross says the wrong name at the altar, or the season 7 finale where we get to know that it is not Monica, but Rachel who is pregnant. The cast of the show was not at liberty to say anything about the plot in public. Well, with that, our video comes to an end. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, don't forget to like it. What did you think of today's video? Tell us about it in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon too. We'll see you in the next video.